multiple competitions. Of some note, first legs away for Real this season have been positive.
Ooh.
Skipping away off Nacho, blasted into the back of the net by Javier Golazo, who erases Real Madrid's lead.
Golazo! Golazo! Stupendously magnificent! But this is a terrible giveaway by the Moroccan. The 19-year-old shows his age here. Boom, I was saying earlier that it's a very much of learning his footballing alphabet. He just learned a severe lesson here. But what a golazo! Golazo, absolutely magisterial. There's goals and then there's this. This is absolutely painted into the top corner. Fabulous! Garitano composes himself, but if I was Javier Golazo
in the first half, but yeah. Five goals against Deportivo in the second stanza on the weekend maybe gives them hope the drought is over.
Good
nice
ball.
To Benz, chips it up,
magic!
Chips it over, and chips Real Madrid back in front.
And just like that, they turn on the style. A lovely sequence of play down this right side, and Leganés hit the snooze button, and Benz says thank you very much. A gangster of a goal by Karim Benzema. And he is Al Capone. He starts it off beautifully. Give me it back, feed me. It's a very tight angle for him to find. Champagne comes out and tries to put the cork in the bottle, but Benzema shakes it and goes pop. A wonderful little stab and a nightmare start from Leganés. And
Raso, the man who scored the opener. Dangerous ball across, and the diving header this time buried in the back of the net. Leganés is back in front, and the captain leads them.
Fabulous header. A big bucket full of knuckles, and this time Garitano goes crazy. This is from an angel of a player in Gabriel, who arrives beautifully for Leganés. This is out of Sergio Ramos's book, Phil. He's like Tarzan swinging in on a vine. Take a look. That's just pummeled home, but how many times do you see these rifled over the top? But he locks his focus, and then he detonates this. Again, he's been shackled.